Okay. African Artists for Development took the initiative for the COP21 opening in Paris to create a remarkable exhibition regarding Lights of Africa. For the first time in contemporary art history, African Artists for Development asked the 54 African artists, one of each country, to create an artwork regarding African enlightenment. Every single artist also joins in a monumental work video presenting his own light source. The 54 artists are sharing within the Lumière d'Afrique exhibition their visions, their hopes, their dreams, and their doubts regarding the continent's future for the 21st century. This exhibition was shown in October and November 2015 in the Théâtre National de Chalais. The exhibition then extended beyond the walls in the headquarters of the National Confederation of French Employees, MEDEF, at the French Ministry of Economy and Finance, and at the train station Gare du Nord. At the Eurostar terminal after France, the exhibition started an African tour in Abidjan in 2016 and in Dakar in 2017 before coming back to the European continent in this highly symbolic place, the Palais des Nations at Geneva. Following the exhibition, next step and latest news on the website LumièreAfrique.com and the social network at this AADF fund. Thank you. Reporting from Geneva, Mohammed Yassin. Thank you very much.